Come on.
That was so much fun, Zoe.